Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to learn if the method is going to return any boolean type. Means some of the cases we need to get return type as a boolean, either true or false. So we'll learn how to return boolean value from methods. Okay, let's go for program. Control N. Boolean return. Here I am taking input from user. Enter your age.